vocational course of study. That's part of a larger program of study in the engineering technologies technicians. The electronics technology program is typically taken the junior and senior year of a engineering student's course of study. However, electronics technology may also be taken as a freshman or sophomore as an independent elective. It will still count towards the engineering program of study. But typically, we recommend the junior year as a starting point because of the math that's involved in a study of electronics. Electronics technology does fit into the SOAR program. The student's occupationally and academically ready to prepare students for college careers in a diverse, high-performing workforce. It does carry a local articulation with Harrisburg Area Community College. Students who pursue a mechatronics degree at HAC can receive 4 credits in electronics if they successfully pass the electronics technology course with a B or better here at the high school. In addition, electronics technology is the entry-level program of study course for somebody interested in the field of electronics, and they would take this prior to following through with a digital electronics, possibly a robotics course of study. They wanted to really focus in the area of electronics. In electronics technology, we're going to look at 6 key areas. We're going to introduce them to the fundamentals of AC and DC circuits. They're going to be working extensively on hands-on lab activities using industry equipment in the laboratory. They will be doing some soldering and some kit-based projects. There is plenty of computer-based education that goes on, and particularly modules that are produced by ETCAI, which is an industry organization that prepares students for the Certified Electronic Technician exam, students of all levels. So they are professional-based learning modules that the kids would work with. In addition, electronics technology is a preparation, as previously mentioned, for the engineering technician technologies NOCTI exam. There is a large electronic component on that engineering test. And final ends, an electronics student has an opportunity to pursue a certification, professional certification, as a student electronics technician. This certificate does give them a step forward upon graduation, and is considered a professional level of competency in the field of electronics itself. So hopefully your son and daughter has a good time with electronics, and I look forward to working with them. Thanks.